In today's competitive business world, it's not enough to be smart. It'll be beneficial to sound smart to others too. This is part 1 of the 3-part series where we learn how to sound smarter. In this video, I will help you with the execution. Make sure you stick till the end for a super useful tip. My name is Yash. My goal is to help you level up in life and become a better version of yourself. Let's get started. Number 1. Research the topic in advance. It's impossible to know everything. So don't feel bad if you don't know a lot about a topic. If there is a hot topic at work, in school, or in the news, read up on it before you share your ideas. This will help you make informed opinions, so you sound super smart. At work, you might encounter topics like the current market trends or increasing sales during a pandemic. In current affairs, you might come across something like the spread of a pandemic, the impact of the pandemic, or even political issues. Number 2. If possible, bring up a subject you know a lot about. I am willing to bet that you are very knowledgeable about a handful of things that you are very interested in. So when you are in a discussion and you feel lost, try turning the conversation towards things that you know. As an alternative, consider keenly listening to what they are saying. That way, you'll at least learn something new. Because smart people know when to shut up and listen. Number 3. You don't have to speak a lot to sound smart. You must have noticed how some people don't speak much, but when they do speak, they say something so meaningful, so relevant, so value-adding, that they completely steal the show. Have you ever wondered how this works? Okay, tell me this. Who do you listen to more closely? Someone who never shuts up, or someone who only speaks once in a while? I am willing to bet that is the latter. If you only say what you're thinking on occasion, or only make a point one time, instead of repeating it over and over again, your words are likely to carry more weight. So we must focus on the quality of our statements more than the quantity. Any day. Have you come across this quote before? We have 2 ears and 1 mouth so that we may listen twice as much as we speak. Number 4. If you don't know about something, ask questions. Like most people on planet Earth, you might also be thinking that asking more questions makes you sound stupid and uninformed. But the truth is that it actually shows that you're smart and you're engaged in the conversation. An intelligent person wants to learn and grow. And that's where questions come in. When you do ask a question, closely listen to what the person is saying. And don't be afraid to ask follow-up questions. One of your friends might say something like, "Do you really want to buy this car now instead of waiting for Tesla's electric cars made in India?" You can say, "Wow, I didn't hear about Tesla manufacturing in India. Tell me more about it." That way, even you will learn something new. And next time someone talks about this, guess what? You'll know what to say. This is your reward for staying till the very end. This might sound very obvious, but we never think of it at the moment. If you're stuck talking about an unfamiliar topic, excuse yourself to the washroom for a few minutes and look up a few key facts. Then you can go back and join in the conversation with more knowledge, probably more than anyone else in that room. I hope you liked that tip. Part 1 of this series is linked down below. Part 3 will be out very soon. Thanks a lot for watching this video till the very end. As always, do like, share and subscribe to the channel and comment down below if you have any suggestions, any feedback or any requests. And. Subscribe to my channel to join me on this journey of personal mastery. Let's level up together.